Well, the decade is off to a positive start with the recognition of two new dog breeds, people. Yes, by the American Kennel Club. Say hello to Barbet on the left and the Argentino on the right. Now, the Barbet is classified under the sporting group. It's friendly, bright, sweet-natured, known best for its long, curly hair. Look at that. And Argentino is a member of the working group, the friendly, cheerful, humble breed. Has a short, plain white coat, as you see there. For a breed to be recognized by the AKC, there has to be a minimum of 300 dogs from that breed in at least 20 states. Did you know that? There are now 195 total breeds recognized by the group.
I feel like we should say, hey, Barbet. Hey, Barbet.
You know what's beautiful? You just did.
Oh, hey, Barbet.